So you build an intuitive navigator.
Yes.
And yeah, so that's the idea is that a person should be able to pick this up, and since it's pointed shaped like an arrow,
yeah,
it would follow the arrow, right?
Exactly, that's the idea.
And inside is a GPS unit.
Yes, the GPS is right over here.
And a magnetic compass, which
over
is up
here
in the front.
Yep.
And then a microcontroller here.
Yep.
What's the Arduino doing?
The Arduino is only for, it's stepping down the 9 volt to 5 volt and 3.3 volt. Yeah.
So you're using Arduino as a power supply.
Yeah.
Okay.
And nothing, there's no code on
it. And the LED right now is a vector. So let's walk away from, we're at a target area right now, which is why it's flashing green, right?
Flashing green means that it's done with a path, it's
okay,
ready for a new path.
So right,
now,
so
right now, here we've set a new path, or we've set a new
point
coordinate. And because you set it, it's now red, which means you can't set another one for a little
exactly
while.
Exactly.
And when we get outside the target radius, it'll turn green again.
If it gets the same coordinates twice in a row, yes. But it's generally a pretty good chance that you'll notice as soon as you exit the area.
Okay. So we should be outside the area now.
We were a little bit closer to here.
Okay.
Yep. There you go.
Okay. So now
we switch over from the trailblazer mode where we set the points to the actual direction mode. So I'll point it away. So right now, blue means we're pretty close, and red means that we're facing the wrong direction.
So blue is a distance, and the red says now face it in the right direction.
So now
it turns greenish blue.
Yeah. So yeah, you can see that it's a smooth transition between the
red
and the green. Yeah.
So you have a vector display on one LED. All right, so let's walk back towards the target zone now.
Okay, we probably hit it pretty quickly.
Yeah.
That's okay. And the blue LED is getting brighter, and now we hit the target zone,
yep,
and now it's flashing to say we're in the target zone.
Yep.
Very cool. Okay.